Bitcoin is called the currency of the future, according to Tim Draper, the owner of 32,000 bitcoins. Tim Draper spoke positively about the cryptocurrency in an interview with Bloomberg. "Will you sell your Bitcoin for fiat money?" Tim Draper replied, "Why should I sell the future?" Draper does not want to depend on the vagaries of political forces while cryptocurrency will spread safely and comprehensively. Despite the fact that Draper had problems in the judicial conflict with Tezos, he considers Bitcoin safer than dollars in banks. Large investors recognized that the cryptocurrency market does not belong to them. Tim Draper uses it and does not intend to sell the future for the past.